military hospital. Now look at the beautiful bridge here. You see marriage photos here to the right. Oh, that's for fashion. You see to the right, you've seen here? It's for the fashion, you see. And because you see, they take the Eiffel Tower in the back and the beautiful lamp in the foreground. So Hotel des Invalides in front of us now used to be a hospital, as I said, and when it was built in the 17th century. It's now the Army Museum of Paris, the building ahead of us here, you see. And in the back there is that dome, which is covered with gold. There are 24 pounds of gold on top of the dome in front of you now, you see. And this dome now contains Napoleon.